You please listen to me. All I suggest is that we find another way to deal with Aurora than follow blindly along her breadcrumb trail.
You know, even as you talk, I cannot help but recall you with the arrogant wanker who endangered Camille in the first place.
How better arrogant than foolish? Your judgment is off, my friend, and all because of this mortal girl. Look, I say, let Camille die. All of your secrets and vulnerabilities can die with her.